What's going on, everyone? Welcome back to a new video. In today's video, we're going to show you how to get the black halberd really early in game. Let's take a look. Master key is going to be our gift. Skip the intro. Yeah, we're not editing. This is one straight cut, so you don't see that it's no editing, anything like that. Fire for now. We're not gonna pick that up. Just gonna go around and get souls. Here's another soul. Turn right. Drop back down. We're gonna put those in a little bit. Okay, now we are going to go down into... Oh, you know what? Let's spend our souls, because we don't know if we're going to die. So I'd rather not have him with me. Pick any of these because you can die. Just get this soul and move on. Okay, we're gonna sit here because if we die, at least we can start right in front of. To actually get something. Let's go. Let's pick up the shield first. Alright, need to equip the shield. Come on, buddy. Black halberd acquired. Let's go! Now we need to get some souls to level up to be able to use it. As you can see, this area is way too high of a level for us right now. That's why we're not doing any damage to this guy. Yeah, we're not ready to fight these guys though, so we're gonna continue. Get it out of that corner. Oh no. Thank you. All right, with the souls that we just picked up, let's use them. Let's get the fire keeper her soul, so we don't have it in our possession. So we are not there yet, so we need to get some souls. But anyway, guys, that's how you get overpower weapons early in game. And even though you cannot use them yet, once you level them up, believe me, it's going to be one of the best weapons in the entire game. Anyway, guys, until the next video, stay safe, be well, see ya.